Hello, folks. HelpNDoc provides powerful scripting capabilities that utilize the HelpNDoc API to automate repetitive tasks. This advanced feature allows you to create new scripts and load existing ones, execute and build scripts, and save scripts for future use. To access the script editor, click Script Editor on HelpNDoc's Tools ribbon tab. This opens the script authoring and execution window. You now have two options. You can either enter a new script manually or load an existing script by clicking on the Load Script button in the upper left-hand corner of the window and then browse to the folder to import the script. Once you have manually entered a script or imported one from your hard drive, you have several options available to you to manage your script. You can click the Build Script button to compile it. The results are displayed at the bottom of the window. Resolve any errors that are identified, and then click Build Script again to confirm all errors have been resolved. Once you have confirmed that all errors have been resolved, you can click the Run Script to compile and execute it. Or you can simply just click Save Script to save your updates. If you'd like to create or import another script, click New Script, and then follow the instructions shown to you in this video. The script editor offers an intuitive way to use HelpNDoc's powerful API and automate various tasks in creating and maintaining your documentation project. It is a great way to gain time and avoid mistakes in error-prone tasks. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.